flesh.
Yum! Fish and grits. Ooh wee.
This is absolutely delicious.
Got an ice cold beer. You heard that crisp? This can looks, well, we talked about it yesterday or the day before, how the can looks better than what it tastes like of hard cider. These grits are so delicious. You wanna know how I made them? How I made these cheesy grits? Messing up my pretty plate. I can see what you're talking about. Other grits almost tasting like mashed potatoes. It's that onion and garlic. Oh, so dip 2 parts water, 1 part heavy whipping cream with a chicken bouillon cube and let it boil. Throw in some butter, garlic and onion powder. Let it boil and then you just add in the grits when it's ready. And oh, the butter. I did add a little bit of sugar for the salt. And then what else is that? Oh, added in Gouda cheese and then mild cheddar. I didn't see any sharp cheddar when I went to the store, so I had to use mild cheddar. What? Well, remember I tried it before? It didn't taste that great. Oh, well, I guess I've been making grits and it's been tasting great. But one time I tried it, I saw it with AB in his video. He used heavy whipping cream. So I wanted to try it. And he'd be putting garlic and onion powder, and I wanted to try that too. And once I think he used the Creole seasoning, but I wanted to use that instead. And this fish not dry either. This is delicious. It didn't even take that long to make. And I normally don't cut catfish. Stupid gnats. I usually don't cut catfish this thin. I usually leave them whole, but oh, better this way.
We're closing this video tonight.
Sunday. I posted my video today already, my plant video. Mm-mm. These grits, oh my gosh. Probably the best I've ever fried fish, texture wise. You think so? Y'all, this is so good. This hard cider is not that good. Black cherry, maybe a different flavor would be better. Scam. It's Christmas time, more scammers are gonna be making calls. You like the grits? Oh, my microphone was in my shirt. I don't know how to say thank y'all for watching my video without being awkward. Thanks for watching my video. This is so awkward. I'm not. So thank y'all for watching my video. I'll see y'all next week on Sunday with another food video. And I'll see y'all next week on Thursday with another video. I don't know what it's gonna be about, but it's gonna be something.